Hey everybody, welcome back to our Resident Evil 2 Remake playthrough. This is Tirsen, this is part 11 for the Leon story. We are finding plugs. We still haven't found that heart key. We're going to go back to the precinct. Don't think we're done there. If you never played the original, if you don't know how the original went, we're not done. We're going to end up going back. Ada is just down here somewhere, and I've got to reach her. Okay. So, and there's a locked safe out there. Take a quick look at our notes. Was there anything? I don't think there was anything that we came across. Yeah, that's for the U-doors. No, we have not come across anything giving us a combination to that safe, so we gotta keep an eye out for that as well. Alright. So, there's really only one way left to go. Am I heading? Yeah, I am heading in that direction, and that is left over here. The tool. Alright, we've seen uses for that in a couple places. That changes some things. Alright, well, Ada's got one of those. Written on the other side of safe and chalk. Okay. So now we know where that combination is. So let's go do that stuff. Got the tool. And we've got the combo to the safe. Anything else over here? So it says the combination is written on the other side. I think that's it right there. Kind of left 2, right 12, left 8. 2. Right, 12, left 8. That didn't do it. Alright, let's try that again. Left 2, right 12. Am I not going, or should I go around all the way? Is that the problem? Yeah, I think that's the problem. Left 2. Right, 12. It's 8. Am I looking at that right? Left 2, right 12, left 8. Hmm. Nothing special there. It's actually backwards. Cool. More upgrades for the shotgun. Yep. That looks like a pretty complete shotgun now. Sure, it was over here. Actually, I don't know if it was through here. Nope. Was right there at the exit. Derp. That way, it was down on the other side. Oh, I thought it was right here. Let's go back up. Sworn there was a use for that tool right around here. What's that? Yeah. Oh, wait, no, I'm not near it. Okay. I'll turn it around in here. The other one. Oh, another one of those things. Just get out of here. I'm not trying to fight that. The other one's actually kind of back where I was. Okay. That's the lift. Anything else in here? No, it doesn't look like it. Another pouch. Nice. All kinds of stuff in here. Oh, yeah, I remember you. I don't remember you, though. Sneaking up on people like that.
What the?
How the hell does that it's ridiculous that those are missing. Okay, now that is so that I can take this plug. And now I can go back. Is there anything else I needed while I was in here? Locked door. I don't think I have anything to help with that yet. Nope. Small little room too. I wonder what's in there. Okay, we got a big monster out there waiting for us. Let's plot our course here. We're gonna go left. Can I shut this? I can't. I think Ada's down there? Right down there? No, we're not in that area. Okay, that goes to that room. I bet. I'm assuming. That's just a sewer key. And it's got a knight on it. take me up. And this one's going to take me even lower. Can I get up from this? Well, I guess I'm going. Okay. Well, it looks like I can. Actually, yeah, this will probably lead me to Ada. We're not going to do this quite yet. Let's go back up. Denied. And it's broke. Okay, well, that answers that. I don't know where that big thing went, but it's not around anymore. At least it's not bugging me anymore. Not its only use. We'll need that again. Empty, whatever. S-Z-F? Those are circled for some reason. Okay. So it's not just a simple room. There's stuff here. There is in here? I guess so. Megarounds, nice. Where is this going? Does that want the dongle key? I think it does. I don't have it with me. Alright. We're not gonna go up those stairs. I think that's leading back to the police station, but we're not done here. Plus, I want to get that dongle key. I don't want to pass that up. And I have a full inventory, and that's just not good. Get to a storage box. Am I done over here? What's this? Oh, that's the plug socket. Wait a second. Let's put that back in real quick. I bet you it's all used up now. Yep. What do we got going on in here? All kinds of gunpowder now. Is that it? Looks like it. Alright, I'm glad I gave that another look. So that's why I do that stuff. And the parts are so long, and I inspect everything. Oh no. High grade. Now it's looking like it's going down, but I need to hit storage. There's that nasty thing. Yeah. You just hang out over there being nasty. You go over there and you do you. That's for sure. I'll hold on to that high grade gunpowder. Dongle key. Wish I could combine these, but can't go around combining knives. Okay, so who thinks we should go use that dongle key right now? I think I should too. It's the Rook plug. Rook and the Knight are on the same wall. And I believe this is the Knight. Yep. So I'm still missing two. Bishop and the Queen aren't next to each other. The Queen and the Rook are opposite of each other. So that's the Rook, then the Queen will go over here. Let's do a quick save. Because we like to save. I want to get that gun part out of that case. I think it's safe to assume I'll be back through there, but just in case I'm not. Oh, did it not work? What's going on? There we go. Those look pretty. Wow. Yep, take it back. Oh, it is done with, but that's all right. Keep it anyways. All right, what is this thing? Those combined with it. Alright. Weapons are just taking up all kinds of space now. And there are stairs in here. Let's see where they lead. Yeah, this takes me all the way back up to where I first fought Birkin, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, we're not gonna go any further. We gotta go get Ada. And I've still got that tool. Yeah, looks like there's some stuff over there. The sewer is quite the maze. Don't see any other uses for that tool right now, though. But it's not used up either. Okay. He's still hanging out over there, minding his own business. Right. Don't want to hit the chest again. You know what? If I get rid of this, I won't worry about it. It's done, so... Why didn't do it? Okay. No, not there, right here. Yep, this is where we were. What is all this? Whoa! Time to test out the new toy. Pretty good, I'd say. I'll take that dagger back. Come on, quit barfing stuff in the water. One more shot. Actually, I don't think I killed it. Oh god, another one. Damn it, that was a big waste of ammo. Can't believe all that. Did kill it. 5 shotgun shots. Did not kill it. That Magnum's a lot more powerful than I thought. Alright. Okay, that's the only way to go. I don't have one with me. Well, it's the king anyways. I haven't come across a king plug yet. Okay. And let me guess. That looks like it can. Oh, that shut me in. Let's take a look. Which one is that? That's the queen. These herbs. Oh, that's cute. Or just fall. Oh, I woke it. There you go, go back to sleep. Or maybe just actually be dead now. Okay, that's interesting. I must have missed something. Okay, that's that kink plug. Oh, you know what I missed? I missed the king plug. What are you hiding in here? What is that? Oh. Very cool. Get our plugs and get out of here. Actually, before I do that, what's going on in here? It's just a way out. Okay. Which doesn't do me any good because I don't have that plug, so I gotta go back. I need to grab both of them, correct? Yeah. Maisie's getting very maze-like. Oh no, I gotta get rid of a thing. I have two of them, so... I'm gonna bunch in my storage. Okay. How am I gonna get out of here with both of these? Well, that gets me out, but I need those plugs. Side. Okay, now I've got them both on me. Thank you. think I got her. Excuse me. All right. I mean, to be honest, I'd prefer to not even use anything, but let's see what we can do. Oh, you know what? I'll do it once. That used a lot of ammo. That used up a lot of that flamethrower. And the other one was almost dead, but I just didn't finish it. I don't even see it around right now. Well, I'm not getting up the same way I came down. That's gonna hurt. Oh, whatever. I can't get past him. I wonder if I even need to use the flamethrower real quick on him. Alright. Well, it's done. There it is. Oh, what? What the crap? I don't know if I'm even going to be through there again, so I'm just going to leave him be. I have a dagger on me, right? Why didn't I use that? Okay. So I believe the queen's gonna go here. So that leaves this one for the king. If I'm right. Sweet.
Okay. Almost there, Ada.
Okay, well, I only need one of these. I'm gonna hold on to that. I'm still in the sewer. I'm surprised I'm not infected with anything already. can ammo. I'm sure there's a big fight coming up here, though. There's a grenade in here. Grab that. Let's go get Ada. Oh, what's this? Another blue herb? No, thank you. I have plenty. Anything in here? Yeah, we always like red herbs. Sure. Nope. Whoa! Oh, that scared the crap out of me. Now what? Not giving me a lot of time to react here. This fire is getting bigger. What's up, Birkin? I'm not gonna fight him unless I have to. Never mind, I lied. I'm gonna fight him. Come on. Well, no, that ended with bad results. Nope. trying to get past it. Alright, let's just burn it. Go, 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 go. Pretty sure I'm dead. Oh, man. Okay, hit this. Grab this. And this. This. He's up. Yeah, just hang out there for a minute, buddy. All right.
I got you.
Come on. Oh. Maybe you don't have them.
That's the last of them.
Probably not. What's this? Bullets. And I am hurting. No, no. It says there's a way out over here, but no, no, that's not gonna get through there. Oh, right here. Man, I cannot wait to get out of these sewers. Alright, was there anything else I could have done in here? This door's gonna be locked, I bet. No, yeah, no, you can't get it now. Alright. Let's get Ada.
Come on. Ada! Ada, where are you?
Over here!
Ada! I was getting worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should,
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. You still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
I didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Okay, just trying to help. Watch your step.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Net let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
I think I could fit it in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
Look at us, we're both a big mess. Alright, let's see if there's anything in here to collect. Before we go running off. No, it doesn't look like it.
Cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Okay, so this is an interesting situation because she wants to continue down and take the lift down to the nest.
Let me carry you.
No, that'd only make me feel worse.
Okay. So she wants to take the lift down to the nest, but there were still doors in the precinct. I was pretty sure we were going to head down there. I don't know.
Worse than it looks.
Kind of looks like we're going to a point of no return here. Interesting. Well, that is going to do it for this part, though, guys. Sounds like we're heading out of the sewer one way or the other, which, honestly, I'm thankful for. This has been pretty rough and tumble for me. Alright. More action next time in part 12. Thanks for watching. If you liked what we brought, you can give us a like and subscribe. That would be great. But until the next part, take care.